to use their voices to sing at the beginning of Bisons games this season. News 4's Nalina Shapiro reports auditioners had an extra challenge as they tried out today.
More than 100 Buffalo Bisons fans belted out their best renditions of the national anthem.
For the land of the free.
And O Canada. Today's annual tryouts. The Bisons, who have their home opener this Thursday at 2 p.m., know that singing in this venue is not easy.
It's a difficult task. Not everyone can do it. You have the delay in the sound system. And, you know, just singing in front of complete strangers, it's all difficult.
It seemed extra delayed today, and it is tough. It can really, you know, mentally throw you off a little bit, but you just have to try to focus.
The Bisons need someone to sing the national anthem and O Canada at 72 home games, so this year they plan on adding a few fresh voices to the mix.
It's a great opportunity for us to fill our complement of the singers that we already have performing at the ballpark with some of the new voices in Western New York.
Competition was fierce, but hopefuls are keeping their fingers crossed. They will be plucked to perform in front of thousands of fans.
It's an honor because one of my idols are Beyonce, and to see her sing at the inauguration of the Super Bowl, I was like, I have to do it. And it just make my grandmother proud.
And the home of the brave.
Nalina Shapiro, News 4.